guys, let's get straight into it. This vlog is giving you 5 tips to help improve your landscape photography. Let's go. 1.
Location and timing. It's about 5:20 in the morning, sunrise. What a location. Very, very windy, mind you, but still, what a location. Very important. Number 1. Number 2, finding best location to take a shot. Explore, don't just turn up at the location, put your tripod down, start shooting. Have a walk around, see what sort of images are out there, think you can capture, go from there. It's worth taking your time. Get there a little bit early, you'll find great location to get some amazing shots. When you're taking a shot, go on to live mode at the back, zoom in, manual mode, then focus into what you want, zoom back out. As you use the live screen, you can change the exposure, see exactly the sort of image you get in. Just like that. Always use a filter as well. Polarized filter really helps with the glare, gets the photo just bouncing a bit more towards the eye, giving that extra bit of dynamic. A lot of people don't know about this easy way to figure out the best exposure and aperture. Helps no end landscape photography. Two things I always have on me when I go and take some shots. One is this little thing. It's a remote switch for my camera. So it means when I take the shot, never touch the camera. I make sure we get pinpoint sharpness in our photos. And the other one I always have is this. Now this is a lens cleaner. And it's way better than any cloth. I've used loads of cloths and they always leave little strands. It absolutely drives me crazy. These are fantastic little things. Thank you. photography, in any photography, just have fun. Just enjoy the moment. It's you and your camera, and you're just outdoors, indoors, mostly outdoors for me, in this amazing, beautiful world we live in. It's just stunning. So enjoy it. Just enjoy it. And if you don't even get a good shot, don't worry about it. There's always another day. Just enjoy it. Really. Look at this. It's just magnificent.